Hi, my name is Heather Scrimsher, and I have a new book coming out. It's Graphic Quilts from Everyday Images, and you can find more information about me and my blog, www.viborosity.com, and I'm going to show you a few tips for my book today. Whenever I go to make a quilt, I almost always use an inspiration photo. Once upon a time, I used to believe that that was a total way of cheating to make a quilt, until I realized that this is the type of quilter I am. I really like to know where my quilts are coming from. Usually, I have a photo that I use to design the quilt from. For instance, this is my quilt Thorny, which you can find in my book. And here is the inspiration photo for Thorny. It is simply a mess of rose thorns still attached to the stems. When I look at a photo, I oftentimes wonder, why does this interest me? So one tip that I have is to look at the photo, close your eyes, and then describe to yourself what you see in that photo, and that will give you an idea of what the essence of the photo is and also what you want the quilt to look like in the end. From there, I realized that all quilts are made up of four basic shapes, at least my quilts are. And those four basic shapes are a square, a rectangle, a circle, and a triangle. From my inspiration photo here, I first started with the thorns. Now, I'm not a big into paper piecing or make things more complicated than they need to be. If I were going to do an actual thorn, it might be like this with a curved piece, or a diamond shape, or something like that. I simply took this shape and made it into a half square triangle. And as you can see, half square triangles are placed upon the stems. So when I look at this quilt, I know where this quilt came from, and I know what this quilt represents. And that makes it all the more special to me because it's an essence of something that I saw and I loved. I hope you enjoyed all these tips today. You can find my book at your local quilt shop. It's Graphic Quilts from Everyday Images.